What's Gucci gang? It's your boy Rosé.
And it's your girl Kato on the mic, and you better get it right.
You better get it right, nigga.
You heard?
Yeah, man. We back at it again with another one.
Video.
Yeah, man. It's been a while. It's been a minute.
Yeah, it's been a minute. So,
yeah, you know, busy days.
Bruh, we even got a busy day today, but we gotta eat.
Always busy, like man's always on the road, you know, always eat on the road.
Alright, so sad. Today we're bringing you a mukbang, that we're eating with you today.
Mukbang.
Is your food?
Oh, I think I found the one. I'm stupid. She funny. She keep the tooling. I get the money. She watch the trap from me. Any time of the day, she gon' rap from me. Then get right back on that cake, cause she ruthless.
Okay.
So today, show them what we have.
We got some grilled chicken, and chips from a local shop here in Weinberg. Out here in Weinberg, yeah.
Yeah, today we're having a super cheat day. Cause tonight we're having some meat or food. From
don't show them too much. You're gonna stuff some people up, man.
They must see. Yes, that's what they must see.
Because I feel like people are gonna be like, wow, look at that.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Yeah, then they must come to Weinberg. But yeah, so
we're
gonna do another.
And it's even very cheap, imagine 35 rand.
Oh, wait, so for all this, bro, you show them your food.
Oh, yes, man.
Why does yours look so tiny?
It's the same thing, it's the same dish. I don't know what part of chicken is this.
There's a breast and there's a wing.
That's what I breast and a wing. It's steak yang.
What?
Steak yang, that's how we used to call the wing. Okay.
So. It's so good. It's marinated. And the fries.
I love the barbecue sauce.
Look at these fries, bro. Cooked to perfection.
And they're not so oily.
Spiced real nice.
So this one we're doing is mukbang. Mukbang.
So yeah. Oh, not really.
Come on, though.
So you seen Chris Brown and Offset? Jeez, the way you're like, oh no, I don't care.
I really don't give a damn. Because they're not really fighting, they're just playing, so I can't be serious on those kind of things.
Yeah, because some people are taking it like so serious. Like, I'm like,
so they're still going on each other.
Well, Chris Brown, it's more like Chris Brown keeps still going. Yesterday he posted. Chris Brown posted I'm sorry that I wasn't around. I'm your father. I wasn't around in your life. That's why you're so lame. I'm gonna send your girl flowers. I'm like, no, you see, now dude, leave Cardi B alone. Leave Cardi B out of this. Because if Cardi B starts, you know, Cardi B is
so
a real guest.
Chris Brown wanna get deep and deep.
Yeah, you know, he keeps going, and he posted some screenshots of their DMs. Offset is like, send me your address. Chris Brown is like, Google it.
It's all over.
It's all over. You know where I live. I'll be home at 4. Meet me there. I'm like, this is so
stupid. No, who's still fighting like that?
Imagine, it's so lame. This chicken is so good.
Because what they do, they boil them. And then grill them. We're in heaven.
We are, like, we haven't eaten all day. Just like oats for breakfast.
Like I last ate proper yesterday around 1.
Won't you welcome me? Rihanna?
I want a good wife. Like I need 13 kilos.
13? Yo, your life is gonna be nice. Gaining weight is so much fun than trying to lose weight. Woo!
It's not fun anymore to me because I don't have appetite anymore. Because you see, like if I eat here, I may not feel like eating again later.
No, you better be ready to eat. Ghana beef, stew.
I'll force myself.
Mm. They fire.
Are some healthy things, you know, because the chicken is nice and grilled, you know, so.
You see now, I'm still going to the people. I'm messing all over myself.
You're eating like a baby.
So you're saying this is healthy?
Mm.
I don't know about
chicken. After eating this, like, you're not gonna feel like you have anything inside your stomach. You're gonna still feel like nice and chill.
But I don't know about it being healthy. The chicken, yeah, because there's a lot of white meat. I've got like a whole breast.
Look at that. Look at
and
that.
It's marinated to the gods. Mm. So there's like a wing attached on the side. Ooh, it's dripping. Came through dripping, drip, drip. But yeah, like this is like, but it's marinated so nice, it's not dry. It's giving me life. Mm. Am I broken now?
Another.
Mm. This one.
No. It's already dead.
And I'm sipping on.
Can we swap the drink?
What did you pick? Let's see yours. Show them yours first.
No, mine is nice, but I feel like today was just the wrong idea. Come on. Yeah, you better focus on
just
it.
Juice.
Just juice, yeah. Mango.
What do you
want? I want you to taste it. What the hell?
Mm-hmm. I can deal with your juice. You can have my drink.
Mm. Desperado.
I'm a good wifey.
Mm.
Sacrificing my drink for my baby. Rihanna needs to give us a new album.
So, what's up in my phone? Can I see?
I don't know where your phone is.
It was in your bag.
Baby,
sure,
we're gonna fight right now. Get out of my food.
I'm gonna let this, baby.
I feel like I'm full already.
Using both hands to eat.
I have to.
What?
Because
so now
I need
this
put...
bag. I need that bag.
Baby, can I eat in peace?
But I need to check my phone. God damn it! You know people need rosé, man.
I'm finished to eat. I ain't got time. You wanna fight to me? Step my food.
Lemon twist. So we're gonna drink the liquor all over the
place. Can you stop tripping? I'm trying to enjoy my food with the people.
Why you wanna stop people, baby? You wanna flex on people with your chicken? Okay. Mukbang, 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 nino. Okay,
so when you're eating, Haters always gonna hate you. Alright. This is the best chicken I've ever had.
You really don't know where my phone is.
Have a bite.
No.
I'll find your phone. You just have a bite.
It's fine.
No. Okay, I'm eating. No.
Let me have a bite.
You don't deserve a
let
bite.
Let me have a bite, babe. MUKBANG in the house. So, what did I want to say? Slip out of my mind.
I'm not gonna help my band. You want my band?
No.
I'm gonna save it for another time. I don't need this much carbs in my life. And I feel like my mouth needs to be wiped with the Soviets. The Soviets. You're giving me a death look. Yeah. This is what you get.
Can't you do it quietly? You must learn how to do it quietly.
No. Better out than in. Strike always says. So guys, as you see, you know, we're both passionate about eating, and we fight when it's time to eat. So let's end this beautiful mukbang here. It was a mess. Can I have a Soviet, please? I need to open my mouth. I'm not going to talk about that.
Shit. Your food is going to choke you, man.
Some of us, we eat like for our size, the size of our mouth.
Okay.
So, can I have a Soviet?
You're under the camera.
Guys, I need a Soviet and it's under the camera. So, give them the outro, baby.
It's Gucci, Gucci, gang, gang.
Yeah. Help us get to 100 subscribers this month, guys. Please, we're almost
some
there.
Love. Show some love.
Please hit the subscribe button. We're trying to grow.
Show some love.
Share, like, comment, subscribe.
Alright.